scared of me. I know it's courteous to say bless you when someone sneezes, but I've always found it kind of annoying. I just feel like they're in my business. I always feel weird saying thank you for someone saying bless you. What am I thanking them for? For saying two words? I understand the origins because of people being superstitious about sneezes, but I don't care. Why do we continue if we know it's stupid? Even though I get annoyed when someone says bless you, if I'm alone in a room and I sneeze, I feel really weird, like I'm missing out on my bless you. Why does it matter to me? I'm so hypocritical sometimes. So the other day I was sitting in my theater arts class and no one else is in the room. A freshman then walked in and asked, "Is Miss Bean in here?" I looked around just to make sure that there was no one else in the room with me. Yeah, Miss Bean is in here. She's hiding under the desk. What did he want me to say? I hate stupid questions, especially when they expect an actual answer.
People.